Hi and welcome to this edition of Out the Box. My name is Paul. Today we're going to have a look at what is in this box. This is the 210 watt AC power adapter that works with the USW-Ultra and also the Flex 2.5 8 port PoE injector. This is the UACC-Adapter-AC-210W. Not going to be a big technical overview, but we'll give you an idea of what you get in the box. First off, you are going to get your little conformity guide that you will probably not open. You are going to get some screws and lugs because you can wall mount this. I'll show you in a moment. You're going to get your power cord. We're here in Australia. You've got IEC on this side. You've got your Australian power connector on that side. And then you are going to get your wall plate here. You can see that you can just drill through these holes here, flat mount it. And you'll actually see on the side here that you have this ridges. And this allows you to really mount this in however you want to. So let me just show you. We can just slide this in. And obviously then when that's against the wall, that neatly holds that in place. And then the actual item itself, let me just see if I can take the back plate off. There we go. Then the actual item itself, we've got our IEC in on this side. We've obviously just got our logo and everything on this, not really much to see there. Our power in connector. On the bottom, we do have just some very small little feet there if you do want to stand that on the desk. What's this for? Well, as you know, the USW Ultra comes as a no power pack option. It comes as a 60 watt and you can buy a 210 watt. If you've maybe bought the one without the power pack or you've got the 60 watt and you want to upgrade, then you can use this device. It's 210 watts minus the power to run the switch. You're probably going to have about 202 watts to deliver to your PoE ports. And then, of course, we have the Flex 2.5, the 8-port PoE. That does not come with a power pack at all. And so this is the device you're going to use to actually power that and obviously then give you another 202 watts or so to use for PoE. So hopefully that's been useful. Head on over to our YouTube channel. Got plenty more box openings on network firewall, wireless camera security devices, plenty of how-to guides on how to set up Unifi Network or Unifi Protect if you're interested in those. Why don't you head over there, subscribe and stay up to date.